Hello and welcome to episode 37 of How Much Does It Weigh? Today, we're going to be weighing coins. Now, in maybe 30 to 40 years, if you watch this episode, you're going to be like, coins? What is that? Because we're probably not going to use them anymore. So, let's start with the smallest thing, which is a penny. Now, we actually did weigh a penny already, so I'm sorry, but if you would like a secondary source, then here's your secondary, or your second source for the penny. 0.1 ounce, or 4 grams. Okay, so there's the penny, gone. Okay, why is it doing that? Okay, here's the dime. Not even gonna register on there. So, not even less than 0.1 ounce, or only 1 gram. Okay, now the nickel, which I was supposed to weigh before the dime. I'm trying to go in order by how much cents, and I failed. So the nickel, 0.2 ounces, 5 grams. The quarter, 0.2 ounces, or 6 grams. Oops. And finally, the half dollar, 0.4 ounces, or 12 grams. Now, of course, there are more coins than just that. You also have those gold $1 coins. You have older coins. But we're not going to do those. We're just going to do the basics. So, hopefully I helped you out with something. So, I hope to see you again on another How Much Does It Weigh episode. So, that is how much U.S. coins weigh.